Okay. The first one, why did I pick Vienna to use as a metaphor for the rest of your life? Okay. My father lives in Vienna now. My father moved back to Europe. Him and my mother split up. My father, I had to track him down. I didn't see him from the time I was 8 until I was about 23, 24 years old. He lives in Vienna, Austria, which I thought was kind of bizarre because he left Germany in the first place because of this guy named Hitler, and he ends up going to the same place where Hitler hung out all those years, you know. And I thought, you know, he's really got to love Europe to live here because this Vienna also for a long time was the crossroads during the Cold War between the Eastern Bloc, between the Warsaw Pact nations and the NATO countries, was the city of Vienna. And what's his name? Orson Welles did a movie called The Third Man. Anybody ever see this movie? With that ding 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 ding. It was all about this, you know, spying. And Vienna was always the city. It was the crossroads. It was the crossroads between the Ottoman Empire, the Turkish Empire, and the Holy Roman Empire. Vienna was always a crossroads city. So the metaphor of Vienna, you know, has the meaning of the crossroads. It's a place of of exchange. It's a place where cultures commingle and fluids, things, wine. Okay, you get great beer in Vienna, but you also get like brandy from Armenia. You know, I mean, it was one of those places where cultures commingled, and it's a filthy audience. I'm truly insane. And so I go to visit my father in Vienna, and I'm walking around in this town, and I see this old lady. She must have been about 90 years old, and she's sweeping the street. And I say to my father, "What's this nice old lady doing sweeping the street?" He says, "She's got a job. She feels useful. She's happy. She's making the street clean. She's not put out to pasture. You know, we treat old people in this country pretty badly. We put them in rest homes. We kind of kick them under the rug, and we make believe they don't exist. And, you know, let them worry about their health care benefits, and, you know, screw them. We don't want to pay attention to them. They've had their day." Well, they don't feel like that. And a lot of these older places in the world where the culture is older than ours, they value their older people, and the older people feel they can still be a part of the community. And I thought, this is a terrific idea that old people are useful. And that means I don't have to worry so much about getting old because I can still have a use in this world in my old age. And I thought, Vienna waits for you. Anyway, I knew people when I was saying, "Slow down, you crazy child." I'm going to play that one. I'm impressed. Oh, shit. All right, let's see. Where it would be under V, right? V. Oh, look at this. Page 213.
Turn to page 213.
They didn't number the page.